In life, we have a lot of difficulty, but we are constantly raising up. Sometimes you want to give up, but you still have to fight. It is not yet the end. As long as we are alive, we still have hope. Don't ever think that you're the only one who have experienced difficulties and struggles in this world. There are many people who have bigger problems than you. Just appreciate what you have and always lean on God. If you feel like giving up, remember these three things. Number one, life is short to be unhappy. Don't be too hard on yourself. If something doesn't go the way you hoped it would, don't blame yourself. Listen, you have to learn how to love yourself first. It's the only way you can live life to the fullest. You'll understand what I'm saying if you love yourself at this moment. Happiness is found within you, the person you want to be. Remember that life is so short, so be happy every second of your life. Number two, problems just come and go. In mathematics, if you are given a problem, you have to find a solution. Same goes and applies in our life. Learn to think positive. Read books, watch motivational videos, and reflect on it. Problems are properly handled if you have a positive outlook in life. Just focus on the solution instead of the problem itself. Number three, always remember your reason why. Why you have started your business. Why you are so motivated and determined in reaching your goals. Why do you keep on working even if you're so tired already? You are still fighting and keep going because of your family, right? They are your reason why you have started and why giving up is not even an option. If you feel tired, just relax or unwind, but never, ever give up. Remember your family. Find time for them despite of your busy schedule. Release anger, forgive and forget, appreciate what you have, and you will know how blessed you are. Count your blessings because God has given you so much. All you have to do is to be dependent on Him. Make Him as the center of your life, and He will direct your path.